Welcome to the Australian Grand Prix in Melbourne for what no doubt will be an intense day of racing. The Melbourne circuit is certainly one that needs to be taken seriously. Its combination of slippery surfaces and difficult corners make it a tricky track when it comes to overtakes. Drivers find it hard to pass and will need to take full advantage of those DRS zones if they want to have any hope of breaking through.
Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Is clear. Weather is looking good for now. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. You made it look easy. Some kind of mechanical problem. Nice move. Good job. So far. We'll be right back. fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. A new fastest lap of the race. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap, of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Flag. Okay, clear. That's a podium. Excellent drive. The team have worked especially hard this weekend, and this is a fantastic reward.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium.